Hello dear friends, welcome back to my channel. And today in this video I'm gonna discuss about how can you hide your subscriber option from your YouTube channel. Actually, if you are a new YouTuber, the term the subscriber is really most important for you. But when the people see this you have less subscriber, the time they don't wanna subscribe your channel, so that's really problematic. So don't worry, today in this video I'll show you the exact way. So if you follow this way, that time you can easily hide your subscriber option from your Android phones also and from your computer also. So before starting, I'll ask you something, that please subscribe my channel and give also like that video. So let's start. So first of all, you will have to go to your Chrome browser, or I choose the Firefox, so you can go both of them. And after going the Firefox, you will have to search your YouTube, and you will need to log in your YouTube account. And here you can see my YouTube icon, channel icon. So let me enter it. So just click on your channel icon, and then you will have to click on the creator studio. Here you can see the creator studio. And then here you can see the channel option. So just click on the channel option and you will get another option which is advanced. So here you can see the advanced option. So just click on the advanced option, and after that you can see in the bottom the subscriber count. So display the number of people subscribed to my channel. If you click this, that time all your viewers will see that how much subscriber do you have actually. But if you select the next one, do not display the number of people subscribed to my channel. So just select it and click on the save icon, and from today your subscriber will not show to anyone else, so that all the people subscribe to your channel and they thought you have lots of subscriber. So that's it guys, and thank you so much for watching these videos. And if you face any kinds of problem, then please let me know. I'll try my best to help you. Thank you so much.